If you want to create a rule to automatically delete the spam emails in Gmail, then what you do is open Gmail website, and then you will log into the website with your Gmail account. After you have logged into the Gmail account, what you can do is you can see the spam email, and what you can do is you can copy the spam email address. Copy it, or you can write down separately, and after that click on this gear icon, click on see all settings, then click on this option filters and blocked addresses, and then click on this option create a new filter. After that you can paste the spam email here. If you want, you can just give a comma and then you can include more spam emails. After that, select this option create filter, and here what you want to do is whatever the emails that you will receive from this spam email, you will delete it. So select this option delete it and then create filter. So if you can see, there is a filter which is created. So if I receive any emails from this particular email address, it will be deleted, it won't go to the inbox. And when you create the filter, you can include as many as email address that you want.